now Texas that passed legislation that demands that an American citizen, if you are an American citizen, that you are able to prove that you're, if a police officer pulled you over right now, how the fuck would you prove? You belong in America? Well, you can call my mama. It's amazing the shit that I see. And we are different, because shit happened to white folks don't happen to nobody else, man. I'm not bullshitting. Like last year in San Francisco, there was a tiger that broke out of a zoo and attacked three motherfuckers. Now, none of them was black. I'm not sure black people was at the zoo that day. But we trust our instincts. Motherfucker, that's a tiger. Let's go. That's it from the box across the flakes. Let's go. Not white people. Ooh, a tiger! Kitty, 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 kitty. Last year in Utah, 11 coal miners were trapped in a coal mine. We used the most modern equipment known to man, and unfortunately, we were unable to rescue them. But a month and a half later, I shit you not, 3,500 black gold miners were trapped in a coal mine in Johannesburg, South Africa. And the very next day, without help, every single one of them motherfuckers got out. But black people ain't waiting for help, fuck y'all. Should we wait? This is Africa. They will never come. Dig, Ubuntu, dig. Black people was popping up in China. Oh, thank God. Someone call Angelina Jolie. I need to be adopted. This is bullshit. White folks always getting shot at work was so fucking unnecessary. There's one simple rule you need to follow, and it can save a lot of lives. If you're ever uncertain what to do, watch the black people. If we get up and leave, assume something is fucked up and come with us. If we get our first sign of trouble, look at this crazy motherfucker right here. This is a good time for unauthorized break. Fuck this shit. This place is about to be on the news. Black people just walk up. What are you doing here with that camouflage on? I had no idea it was casual. We at home watching the news. I was just there. They killed the supervisor. I'm going to apply for the job tomorrow. White folk can talk a lot of shit to the police. You ever see them? Hurry up and write the goddamn ticket, you son of a bitch. Fucking pig. All this crime going on, you're fucking with me? Give me a badge number, asshole. That shit don't work for us. Give me a... I don't want it anymore. You ever had the police follow you so long you get suspicious of your own goddamn? Maybe I did kill that motherfucker. I should turn myself in. You ever been so fucked up you had to stop sign and wait for it to turn green? I'm about to run this motherfucker. Is that a boost? I've been here a little while, but I can tell you, you guys have some beautiful women here. That's the thing. The problem with beautiful women is that women are fucking psychotic. Oh, they do. Women do shit can't nobody explain. Like, you ever had a woman plan your vacation and then you get on vacation and you find out she's on her period? That's it.
Oh my God.
It's okay, we can still have fun. We'll go swimming. I'm not getting in the water, but you get attacked by a fucking shark. You watch the animal planet, you'll get us both fucking killed. That's what we're about here. We can still make love, we'll put a towel down. That's the worst shit ever. Someone's been shot. This look like Sienna. Women ask the dumbest questions ever. Why don't you like to take a shower with me? Because I hate to be in the back of the fucking shower and freezing to death. Get your job to block all the fucking hot water. Let's go back here. Same old manager, how you get the swine flu? Why don't you fucking move? Let's go. It's taking a bath. How come y'all run that water so fucking hot? What is that shit all about? Where y'all get the water from? Hell, that shit hurt. taking a bath, darling. She's boiling hot dogs. These are my nuts, not tea bags. They asked the dumbest question. It'd be just you and them in the room. Did you fart? You know we're the only two people in here. Do you want some ice cream? Put your helmet on. You're a retarded. And married women give you head hard, so you won't ask them no more. What are you doing? Fuck, are you a pirate or something? Stop when you smell smoke. That shit hurts. Is this what you want? I'm bleeding. Now I can't go swimming. Women are the sleepiest creatures on the face of the fucking earth. I say a woman tries to catch up on some sleep. You ever heard this shit? What you gonna do this weekend? I had to get up early on Saturday. So Sunday, I'm gonna catch up on my sleep. Fuck you, catch up on some sleep. Once it's gone, it's gone. And they say shit like, have you ever slept so long when you wake up, you're more tired? No, I get the fuck up when I have no sleep. I'm trying to stack it up or no shit like that. A woman will actually take a nap 4 hours for a time to go to bed for the rest of the night. I gotta rest or I will not be able to rest. Come on, I can tell my iron low. I want to fucking do something to iron, though, man. Are you gonna cook? I cannot cook. My iron is so bad. Fucking Lord. You know that married men are men in long-term relationships, live 7 years longer than a single man? Just having a woman in your life who loves you, giving you 7 years more life. Of course, they're miserable fucking years. At home, like, oh, shit, I could have been dead 7 years. You know how to keep you alive? They don't let you have no kind of fucking fun.
You better not eat that. Don't drink that. Don't hang out with him.
You almost was dead. They make you go to the fucking doctor. Men are horrified of the doctor. Men are so scared of the doctor rather than go where as other men if they had the same symptoms we had. Man, if your heart ever just stopped. Well, you was all right. Well, fucking, I'll be all right then. Men come back from the doctor mad like he gave us the disease. I didn't have high blood pressure for when they talked to that motherfucker. I knew he was gonna give me something. A lot of men die of heart attacks and they sleep, but we think a nap can cure every goddamn thing. We can be bleeding from the eye. You know what? I'm just gonna lay down. One time a man voluntarily goes to the doctor, my dick don't work. We go right away then. Oh shit. I can't sleep this shit off. Maybe my iron is low. Baby, what it feels like when your iron is low? My wife knew I was horrified of the doctor. She said, I set a physical up for you because you haven't been to the doctor in 4 years. So I go to the doctor. He said, you're 43, so you have to take a prostate examination. But he called it a digital exam, which I thought meant camera. Then he came in with a rubber glove and KY jelly in his hand. But he go hold that camera and all that goddamn jelly in your hand. Then he told me something that fucked me up. He said that black men die of prostate cancer at a 60% higher rate than virtually anybody else. They don't know if it's our diet or hormones or lifestyle. We're dying of a disease that most men who live long enough will die with. And we die up because we let fear hold us back. You know, brothers and lads, I know nobody put their finger in my ass. But y'all don't understand because the world got their foot in their ass, so you got room. So I let them do it. I hurt them in the back. Going, relax, it hurt my finger. Like a motherfucker, you let go, I let go. That's the way it's that shit hurt so bad, I went home and apologized to my wife. I'm like, it's some shit I'm never going to ask you to do again. No wonder you hate my birthday so much. Don't act like it's just me. Fuck y'all.